sometimes your best asset is a new environment. When I lived in New York, I was tired of the negativity. I was tired of the ceiling that people were putting on my skills. I was tired of people trying to undercut my service costs. I was just tired of the environment. It was not a place where I could grow consistently and be able to charge more and actually like build a real business. And you know, right now we're in Tampa, and the reason why I'm bringing this up is because, you know, me and Troy, who's my roommate, we go to a lot of places. We'll just go to random Airbnbs, we'll fly go places. We like to experience new environments. The best way for you to not get wrapped in the rat race of what you're doing every single day is just by changing your scenery. And that's what I had to do. New York was great. It's a great hustle area. Everybody's on their shit, go, go, go. But at the same time, like, it's not for everybody. And I wanted to have a more calm environment for me to focus on a high income skill instead of just working 18 hours a day and then calling that, you know, my lifestyle. That just isn't what I wanted. I wanted that time freedom. I wanted that ability to just get up and go when I wanted. So when I made that switch, things changed for me, because not only did I meet new people, but I also saw a different part of the world. I've never lived in Florida. So me being able to just get up and basically place myself somewhere else and still be able to do the same thing was huge for me. And a lot of you right now are stuck. You feel like the world's against you. You know, maybe your business is not going crazy well. You have to change your environment. Because when you're used to the same shit for the past 18 plus years that you've been living with your parents, it gets old. You have to get out, replace yourself in that environment, and just get out. It's gonna be the best thing that you've done, because it changed my life completely. I was able to see more of the world, be open to seeing new places. And, you know, obviously, if you are from New York or know of New York, like, there's just so much noise and just distractions, and like, it just really is a very fast-paced lifestyle. Now I'm more focused on, you know, smaller client group, higher service costs, scaling on my personal brand, things that like in New York are just, it's tough with the amount of like the party lifestyle and all that stuff around you. So when you look at your current environment, is it helping you grow? Is it helping you get to the next level? Are you having trouble pushing through that income ceiling that I talked about in one of the past videos? Are you happy with where you are? And if the answers to those are no, then just get up and move. You have to be able to make that impulse decision, because not, you know, not only is your mind gonna appreciate you, but so is the process and the journey that you're on, because you're gonna make big moves. So make that choice now, because 2021 is gonna be your year if you're willing to replace yourself out of your current environment that's not helping you grow.